Old Johnson. Old Johnson. Old Johnny Johnson. Old Johnny Johnson. All right. Nice little theater here. All right, we are Weed from New Hope, Pennsylvania. Ready? Thank you.
you guys for coming out to our little show. Oh, very nice.
What are we doing?
A song about Philadelphia. As it were. Okay. So we brought you all here tonight. Didn't mention that yet? Let's discuss economical logistics. First part of the seminar.
Shining my body, that takes a free beat, bastard. You should have seen old Jim.
Ticket on the list. That's a good question. Let's sneak in there. The Stallion, part 5.
You can sing with me. Stomping, making love to the knees and stomping. You drive
song is called Bananas and Blow. By Ween. Tone, you know? Yeah, that sounds good. Okay.
To leave you high and dry, but I went to see my mom in Ensenada, and I left a little something to help the time go by, just a little something to help to keep you high. Bananas and blow, bananas and blow, stuck in my banana.
We'll get to everything for you, how's that? It's the first show of our little tour here this week, a Halloween tour. Yeah.
time is useless at heaven's dawning. Cocoa Krispies are your only flake. Flaky croissant, I feel
flaky croissant, I feel your quality.
albino sunburned girl.
Sandy ground, as it emulates the ocean.
crashing sound. Yes, I found it on the ground, emulating the ocean sound. Pick up the modest cast up to me. Let's be forever, let forever be free. Gaze at the sun with its wandering eye. Yes, it speaks of the Trinity, casting light at the sun with its wandering eye. Beam of the moon is cast unto me. Let's be forever and forever be free. From the sand, the waking of our creatures that live on the land, and with just one faint glance back into the sea, the mollusk it lingers with its wandering eye.
Little boy, your daddy's with you now. It won't be long anyhow. It's just around the corner. Close your eyes and soon you'll be with me. It's just around the corner. The destiny that I embrace with you.
Don't get too close to my fantasy. Don't be afraid to clutch the hand of your creator. Stare into the lion's eyes, and if you taste the candy, you'll get to the surprise.
Thank you.
sing a song?
Yeah, no, he doesn't sing anymore.
I'll get there.
Come on.
I don't know any.
Let's do some sketches of Winkle.
Go get stuff in the get-go, go back. fucking stop from the get-go. Call that go. Oh, well, motherfucker, gotta go now. Right, dude?
Oh, yes, all right.
Call get stop from the get-go. Call that go. Oh, well, motherfucker, gotta go now. Isn't that right?
Oh, it's all right.
Georgiana, how much you hate this song, so this is for you. It's our friend George. He drove up from New Jersey. This is called Candy Factory.
Candy Factory was a rude girl, living alone in another world. Oh, picking fences in a white facade, sucking dicks under the promenade. She was almost in a coma from doing the bossa nova. You're the funky cold, Dina. Man, I wish you could have seen her.
Okay.
Andy Fack.
George, the song, she's gone. Huh? This song really is for George. This is called Piss Up a Rope. I'll sing it to you. What's wrong, Jim? Either.
I thought it was a joke.
No.
I was waiting for the punchline. Yeah, the Atkins diet. Okay, that's cool, man. No, it's a different guy. Right. It's Jason. Right. Glenn's not here right now. Glenn's gone fishing for a little bit.
Yeah. This okay. Other one. Dinner's on fire while she watches TV. And if you ever wonder what it's like to be me, she takes all my money and leaves me no smokes. Yells at my buddies and insults my folks. I'm breaking my back, doing the best that I can. She's got time for the dog and love for the man. And I'm no dope, but I can't cope. So hit the fucking throat, piss up a rope. But you can't piss up a rope. And you can put all your shoes in the broken truck. Pack your rags, I don't need the hack. On your knees, you big booty, stop sucking. You ride my ass like a horse in a saddle. Now you're up the chin with a turf on a paddle. And I can't go, I'll piss up a rope. Piss up a rope and feel the pissy dribble. Piss up a rope and watch me gimble. For the last 6 months I've been packing your bag. You can wash my balls with a warm wet rag. Till my balls feel smooth, soft like silk. I'm sick of your mouth, you're 2% milk. And I'm no dope, but I've lost all hope. So get the fucking rope and piss up a rope. But you can't. Piss up a rope, and you can put on your shoes in the broken truck. Pack your bags, I don't need the ass. On your knees, you big booty bitch, stop sucking. You ride my ass like a horse in a saddle. Now you're up, chin's creep with a turn for a paddle. And I can't cope, and piss up a rope. First record, God Wouldn't Say. We just played this for the first time like 2 weeks ago. We'll play it again now.
Yes, yeah, by request. There you go.
It's a pretty sweet love song. So don't laugh, I love you. We'll be right back.
that you wouldn't be there to come out with me. So now, I love you. Ernest Hemingway would always be there for me. But now Ernest Hemingway is dead now. If I could get you back someday, don't you say you're going away. So now, I love you.
How you guys doing? You guys can't, you guys, there's no alcohol out there, huh? There's no alcohol out there. That sucks for you. It's terrible. It's just not right. Trying to come to a rock show.
Resist all the urging.
the Mika song.
Giant without an eye.
Thanks, guys. Don't sweat it. We should be doing that now. This song is called Ocean Man. It's from the Mollusk.
Let's turn it down a little bit, Will. That's cool. Yeah, it's called Ocean Man.
Dr. Rock!
right. Now what?
Friggin'. Again, I don't know. I don't know. What should we do? Here in Johnson. Big Johnson, Vermont.
You got it, man.
Yeah.
Birthday.
Oh, yeah.
Yahtzee. Please play She Fucks Me. I don't believe that it's your birthday. Our birthday? Like tomorrow or today? Today? She Fucks Me. Alright. Stay on the pod, dude.
Thank you.
better at the living ocean. Across the room, the lights are low. We're together, she really digs me. She fucks me. Who could think I could be so bad? Jump into the fire. It's pretty bad when we do it. Hey, you know what? Hey, Kirk. What about the enabler? You want to hear the enabler? I want Dave Drywitz to sing this. Dave Drywitz on bass. This song is called The Enabler. Yes, this is The Enabler. What is this, D? The new Instant Death record will be out very shortly.
This is a good one.
You can pick it up at your local Sam Goody. Yes, we will. We will play Let Me Lick Your Pussy. All night long.
It's my function. Your life means nothing. You can't resist me, 'cause I give your life meaning. Your life means nothing. Look at all the misery revelry can bring. Your love means nothing. I'm here.
I got all the bath oils in the world. Some lotions too. you a massage like 13 kings. Yeah. I said, we don't need that towel right now. This is a bit. But I thought I was getting a massage. I thought so. I say no, baby. So look, let me break it down for you. You know what I want. You know what I need. You know what I want. You know what I need. Thank you very much. I'm gonna let the boys take you out now. I'm gonna go backstage. Wait for the later. Wait for the hot tub party. Come on later on tonight. Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.